Hey, hello everyone, this is Mamta Mund and today we will learn and solve questions 1 to 24 of exercise 15C, chapter 15. Chapter name is Perimeter and Area of Class 6 of Composite Mathematics Textbook. Let's get started and solve some questions. Today we will learn and solve exercise 15C, questions 1 to 24 of chapter 15. Chapter name is Perimeter and Area and topic is Concept of Area and Perimeter. Let's solve some questions. Now we will solve question number 2. Question number 2 is fill in the blanks for a square. Side in centimeter is 4 cm. Side is given for the square is 4 cm. And we have to find the area and the perimeter of the square. We know area of the square is side multiplied by side. This is the square. In square, opposite sides are equal. In square, all four sides are equal. This is 4 cm. So this will also be 4 cm, this is also 4 and this is also 4. All sides of the square are equal, that is 4 cm it is given. Find the area and perimeter. We know area of the square is side multiplied by side, that is 4 cm multiplied with 4 cm which is equal to 16 square cm. This is the area of the square, 16 square cm. Now perimeter of the square. Perimeter of the square is 4 multiplied by side. And length of the side of the square is given 4 cm. So 4 multiplied by 4 is 16 cm. So perimeter of the square is 16 cm and area of the square is 16 square centimeter. Now question number 2nd bit. Side of the square is given 6 cm. Find area and perimeter of the square. We know area of the square is side multiplied by side, that is side square, and side is given 6 cm. So 6 cm square is 6 cm multiplied with 6 cm, that is equal to 6 multiplied by 6 is 36, 36 square cm. This is the area of the square. Now perimeter of the square is 4 multiplied by side. So 4 multiplied by side is 6 cm. So 4 multiplied by 6 is 24 cm. So perimeter of the square is 24 cm and area of the square is 36 square cm. Now question number 3rd bit. Side of the square is given 10 cm. Find area and perimeter of the square. We know area of the square formula is side multiplied by side, that is side square. So 10 cm is the side of the square, that is 10 cm multiplied with 10 cm, which is the area of the square. So 10 multiplied by 10 is 100 square cm. Now perimeter of the square is, we know perimeter of the square formula is 4 multiplied by side and length of the side is 10 cm, it is given. Now 4 multiplied by 10 is 40 cm. So perimeter of the square is 40 cm and area of the square is 100 square cm. Question number 4th bit. Side of the square is given 15 cm. Find area and perimeter of the square. Area of the square is side multiplied by side, and side is given 15 centimeter. That is 15 multiplied by 15 is 225 square centimeter. This is the area of the square. Now perimeter of the square formula is 4 multiplied by side, and 4 multiplied by side is 15 centimeter, and 4 multiplied by 15 is 60 centimeter. So perimeter of the square is 60 centimeter and area of the square is 225 square centimeter. Now question number 5th bit. Area of the square is given 49 square centimeter. Find side and the perimeter of the square. Area of the square is given 49 square centimeter. We have to find the side and the perimeter of the square. We know area of the square is side square, that is side multiplied with side. This implies side square will be, side will be square root of area. And area is given 49 square centimeter. So square root of 49 will be 7 multiplied by 7 is 49. And square root of 7 multiplied by 7 is single 7, that is 7 centimeter. This is the side of the square. Side of the square is 7 centimeter. Now perimeter of the square. Perimeter of the square is 4 multiplied by length of the side. Side is 7 centimeter. Now 4 multiplied by 7 is 28 centimeter. So side of the square is 7 centimeter and perimeter of the square is 28 centimeter. Now question number 6th bit. Area of the square is given 121 square centimeter. Find side and the perimeter of the square. We know area of the square formula is side multiplied by side, that is side square, and area of the square is given 121. So side will be square root of area. Area is 121, so it is 11 centimeter. So side of the square is 11 centimeter. Now perimeter of the square formula is 4 multiplied by length of the side. 4 multiplied by side is 11 centimeter. So 4 multiplied by 11 is 44 centimeter. So side of the square is 11 centimeter and perimeter of the area is, perimeter of the square is 44 centimeter. Now we will solve question number 7th bit. Area of the square is given 441 square centimeter. Find side and perimeter of the square. We know area of the square formula is side multiplied by side, that is side square. So side will be square root of area. We know when we multiply 2 with 2, we get 4. Now square root of 4 will be 2, that is 2 multiplied by 2 is 4, so square root of 4 is 2. Like this, side square is area, so side will be square root of side. Now area is 441. We know when we multiply 21 with 21, we get 441. So square root of 441 is 21 centimeter. So side of the square is 21 centimeter. Now perimeter of the square will be 4 multiplied by side of the square. So side is 21 centimeter, this one. So 4 multiplied by 21 is 84 centimeter. So side of the square is 21 centimeter and perimeter of the square is 84 centimeter. Now we will solve question number 8b. Perimeter of the square is given 72 centimeter. Find side and the area. We know perimeter of the square is 4 multiplied by side, length of the side of the square. So side will be perimeter. This 4 is multiplied with side. When we take this 4 to the left hand side, this 4 multiplication changes to division. Now side will be perimeter divided by 4. So perimeter is 72 centimeter. It is given. 72 divided by 4 is 18 centimeter. So side of the square is 18 centimeter. Now area of the square will be side multiplied by side. And side is 18 centimeter multiplied with 18 centimeter. Now 18 multiplied by 18 is 324 square centimeter. 18 multiplied with 18. 324 square centimeter. So side of the square is 18 centimeter and area of the square is 324 square centimeter. Now question number 9b. Perimeter of the square is given 80 centimeter. Find side and the area of the square. We know perimeter of the square formula is 4 multiplied with length of the side. Now side will be, here 4 multiplied with side, it is on the right hand side. When this 4 multiplication goes to the left hand side, this 4 multiplication changes to division. So it will be perimeter divided by 4. Now perimeter is 80 centimeter divided by 4, which is equal to 20 centimeter. So side of the square is 20 centimeter. Now area of the square formula is side multiplied with side, that is side square. Now 20 centimeter, side is 20 centimeter multiplied with 20 centimeter, and 20 multiplied by 20 is 400 square centimeter. So side of the square is 20 centimeter and area of the square is 400 square centimeter.
If you have now subscribed my YouTube channel, then please subscribe my YouTube channel. And if you have any doubts, then please write in comment section and I will reply. Keep learning, keep watching, and please subscribe my YouTube channel. Thank you.
If you like this video, then please click the like button and share this. If you have not subscribed my YouTube channel, then please subscribe my YouTube channel and hit the bell icon for getting notifications of future videos. If you have any doubts, then please write in comment section and I will